school department was given an order to deliver a 0% budget. That would add up to 21 positions being cut if approved. Senior citizens are saying they cannot endure any more property tax increases. News 8's Jim Keithley reports.
Certain areas of town, they used to pay like $800 a year in taxes.
Those days are gone.
No kidding, they're gone.
Ray Lee, a longtime resident of the Willard Beach neighborhood in South Portland. He's lived here for 40 years and worried about the day he can no longer afford to pay his taxes.
It's scary right now. There's a lot of people, elderly people that I'm talking to, don't know what the heck they're going to do.
South Portland is a city that has a reputation for being generous when it comes to education. It has 5 neighborhood elementary schools, 2 middle schools, and a high school, where voters just approved a $48 million bond to renovate the building. That bond will already add 14 cents to the mill rate.
There's only so much we can ask, I believe, of our taxpayers. You know, there's only so much burden they can bear.
The school department ordered to submit a 0% budget, but that will mean 21 positions will be eliminated. 6 ed techs, a guidance counselor, tutors, library clerks, and 7 custodial positions, just to name a few.
The reality is, by laying off people, we will not be able to provide the same level of services to students.
Lay them off. I mean, come on, there's people being laid off all over the country.
But Superintendent Godin says the kind of education South Portlanders have come to expect will suffer under a flat-funded budget.
We have made reductions over the last 5 years. We've cut 49 positions. That's a significant impact on the education of students in South Portland.
This budget proposal is far from a done deal. The school board will have at it, then the city council, and then it'll go out to the voters for a referendum vote on May 10th. In South Portland, Jim Keithley, News 8.